Hello guys, have a nice day. It's me, Arlene Fraina. Welcome to my channel. Today we're going to cook something tasty. It's parget. So let's open the fire. Let's put olive oil. Only olive oil, have you seen? It's going to put the garlic and onion. So let us come closer. And guys, ito ang ating lulutuin ngayon. Parget. I think this is maybe 600 grams. Konti-konti lang ang niluluto ko para masarap iluto. First guys, I put olive oil, then garlic, 3 small cubes, and one big onion. Lutuin muna natin yan. Para masarap, I'm going to put a little bit of paprika to the onion. Live yan. Walang edit-edit. Kasi gusto ko makita nyo talaga kung paano talaga yung actual cooking. Ito natin. Let's cook it very well so that you'll be tasty. Ready. Now it's time, let us put the dark ginger. Yeah. Then ilagay na natin ang meat. I wash it already. This is young chicken in Hebrew it's called parget. I take out the fat. Now let's
going to put black pepper. Maybe 1/4 teaspoon black pepper. I'm cooking with chili. Chili. Garlic powder. Need to buy. Garlic powder. And this is one. Sweet chili sauce. Sweet chili sauce. This one, organic Sardal. Maybe I have you. Looks very yummy, guys. And I put a little bit of salt. Now this time, you can put boiled water. Pwede na magkita. Haba lang. Boiled water na guys ang nilalagay ko. Natamtaman lang ang sabaw.
sikat para malutong masyado.
More.
It's not soup, but I like it to cook well, like 1 hour cooking, medium fire, so that it will be tasty and kill all the salmonella. This is yummy, guys. So I'm going to cook it for 1 hour. I think very tasty. A little bit of this. Yes. So let's cover it and cook for 1 hour medium fire. If you wish for more video, please like and subscribe to my channel so that I will share my tasty and healthy cooking to you. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.